jack-o'-lantern.
They scare away evil, and iron does too. Well, it repels evil, like bug spray. And that is why we have iron horseshoes, and that's why cemetery gates are made of iron.
And how does one become a full-fledged warlock?
You have to defeat an evil spirit by using your own magic.
That is absolutely right. What smells of rancid sulfur?